Hello Taskader. In today's video, we will show you how you can create your own templates and reuse them whenever necessary. In Taskade, you can create your own templates. This is a great option for you who reuse your projects. To start, choose a project that you want to create a template for. In our example, we will use the pre-production checklist. You will see that there are several steps and tasks in our project, and we will use this checklist every time we create a new production. Now we are going to create our template. Initially, we click on the menu at the top right of the screen. Then, on Add to Template. In this next step, we choose which workspace we are going to store the template in. In our example, under Strategy. Whenever you want to create a new project and use the template, you must access the workspace. Click on the Templates tab and on the chosen template, click on Use the Template. You can also access your template by clicking on the drop-down button on the New button. Taskade. Turn ideas into action.